What are metals? Metals are hard materials used for many purposes. Example, chair, table, fan. What are non-metals? Elements whose properties are different from metals are known as non-metals. Few of the properties of metals and non-metals: luster, brittleness, malleability, hardness.
Take a copper glass, scrub it with lemon and rinse it with water. Observe the glass before and after. The shiningness of the glass is called luster. When metal is beaten or applied stress, it forms into a thin sheet. This is called malleability.
Object which breaks after heating or breaking has the property of brittleness. Generally, metals are hard, not soft.
When metal is converted into wire, it is called ductility.
Metals have higher density than non-metals. That is why coin sinks and bottle cap floats in the water. When metal produces sound by hitting, it is called sonority.
What are noble metals? A metal, example gold, silver and platinum, that resist chemical action, does not corrode and is not easily attacked by acid. As we have learned in the video, various properties of metal and non-metal such as luster, brittleness, malleability, hardness, ductility and sonority. So, depending on these characteristics, we can use metals and non-metals in our day-to-day life.